This is the detailed layout of the whole program, how it has to be conducted, the whole objective, the whole purpose, how we have to go about it, how things have to be shared within the class, within the school, amongst the teachers, how it has to be carried back to the home, what are the variety of posters and things have to be made, and how some of these things have to be captured on in camera and uploaded on the given website. एक छोटी सी तस्वीर आपको जो इसका डे वाइज शेड्यूल है, डेट वाइज शेड्यूल है, कौन सी भाषा किस दिन रहेगी, डे वन यानी कि आज 20 नवंबर मंगलवार को असमीज, इसी तरह डे टू 22 को, कल छुट्टी है परसों, बंगाली, 26 को बोडो, 27 को डोगरी, 28 को गुजराती, 29th हिंदी, 30th कन्नड़ा, 3rd दिसंबर कश्मीरी, 4th कोंकणी, 5th मैथिली, 6th मलयालम, 7th मणिपुरी, 10th मराठी, 11th नेपाली, 12th उड़िया, 13th पंजाबी, 14th संस्कृत, 17th संथाली, 18th सिंधी, 19th तमिल, 20th तेलुगु एंड 21st Urdu. These languages, 22 languages of a country, as per the Schedule 8 of the Constitution, have been put in alphabetical order. ये समझिए, और अब हम आज की जो गतिविधि है,